Hello and welcome to the session. The question says, integrate the following function and the 23 is x plus 2 upon root over x square minus 1. Let's start with the solution. We have to integrate the given function. So we have integral x plus 2 upon root over x square minus 1 into dx, which can be written as integral x upon root over x square minus 1 into dx plus integral 2 into dx upon root over x square minus 1. Now, first let us integrate this function, let us name it as 1, and then we shall integrate the second function. Now, for the first function, let us take x square minus 1 is equal to t. So this implies 2x into dx is equal to dt, or x dot dx is equal to dt upon 2. So this first function can be written as dt upon 2 into root over t, or we have 1 upon 2 integral dt upon root t. And this is equal to 1 upon 2 into 2 times of root t plus c1, where c1 is a constant. So this is further equal to root over x square minus 1 plus c1. So this is the value of the first integral. Now let us solve the second one, which is taking 2 outside the integral sign, we have dx upon root over x square minus 1, and 1 can be written as 1 square. Now, is further equal to 2 into log mod x plus root over x square minus 1 plus c2. Therefore, this function, which is integral x dot dx upon x square minus 1 root over plus 2 times integral of dx upon root over x square minus 1 can be written as root over x square minus 1 plus c1 plus 2 into log mod x plus root over x square minus 1 plus c2, or this is further equal to root over x square minus 1 plus 2 log mod x plus root over x square minus 1 plus c, where c is equal to c1 plus c2. Thus, on integrating the given function, we get root over x square minus 1 plus 2 log mod x plus root over x square minus 1 plus c. So, this completes the session. Bye and take care.